Good morning, Forest Hills Elementary School. I'm Chance.
And I'm Piper.
Today is Friday, December 1st, 2023, and today is day number 4 of our schedule. For everyday math students, today is officially day number 64.
Please stand for a moment of silence, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance and the Ranger Pride Pledge.
I will begin the pledge and you can finish it. I pledge allegiance to the flag
and now the Ranger Pride Pledge. Today I accept the Ranger Pride Pledge.
Today for lunch, we will be having breakfast pizza, green beans, smiley fries, pineapple, and fruit sorbet.
The sandwich choices of the day are turkey or peanut butter and jelly.
Faculty and staff, just another reminder that the Angel Coffee House is open for business every morning during the month of December.
Please stop by the center stairwell and support our student council. Finally, the weather for today is... a high of 43 degrees. Rain throughout the day.
The fun fact of the day is, today's National Christmas Lights Day. Time to deck the halls and get ready for the holiday season.
Before the invention of electric lights, families would balance candles on the branches of their Christmas trees, a risky practice that naturally led to several house fires.
Here's a fun fact. Electric Christmas lights were first invented in 1880 by Thomas Edison, who promptly strung them all over the outside of his laboratory.
Because people were initially distrustful of electricity, however, it took another several decades for the invention to catch on. And it wasn't until 1903 when General Electric began selling pre-assembled kits of Christmas lights.
Today, electric lights are an important part of the winter holiday season and certainly aren't exclusive to Christmas. As we get ready for the end of the year, let's string up our lights and celebrate. Tis the season, after all.
Have a wonderful day, and please stay tuned for the picture of the day.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas, everyone!